Welcome to CSpI. We'll be carrying out a paranormal investigation over 6 hours here in one of Glasgow's most haunted locations, the Pearce Institute, gifted to the people of Govan by Sir William Pearce. We're here tonight to investigate paranormal activity. Are you brave enough?
Is it moving?
Nope.
There are any spirits in here, please come forward. If you're in here, can you please move that table? Use their energies to move that table if you can, please. Try and lift that table off the ground if you can. Are you a male? If you are, can you please move that table? Are you female? Did you work here? Did you die here? Is it moving?
No.
Please use their energies around the table if you can, please. We'd like to speak to you. If you can, try and move it so we can see it moving. Try and lift the table. I can hear that now.
Two maybe on.
I think one on each side, I suppose. Yeah. Use their energies to move that table for us, please, if you can.
Use our energy to move the table.
It's definitely moving. I can see it moving. Thank you so much. We mean you no harm, we just want to talk to you. Are you a female? Did you love this place? Did you work here? Can you try and lift this table for us, please? Can you move the table? Try and move the table for us, please, if you can. Just stopped?
No, it stopped.
Are you still here?
Move the table for us. Use our energy to move the table.
Can you try and knock on the wall for us, please, so we can hear you? Can you tap on the wall? Forwards a bit, please. Use our energy to move the table. Where are you? Alright, I'll try and find you.
The table's forward.
We're calling you to the spirit that's here in the living room. We're asking you again to move the table, please. If you can. It's pulsing. You can feel it pulsing. The table's pulsing.
It's as if it's trying to go, but it's just not.
As if it's trying to go, but it's not moving. Feel it? It's moving. I can feel it.
Can you feel it?
I can hear the crackling on it.
That was then that with just myself before Gordon came.
I can feel that.
I can feel that, but your thing's moving as well.
What's moving?
This. Your tripod thing.
Which means the table's moving.
Mm.
Take your hands off, can we? Yeah, can't ask me.
I've got my hands on it. I can still. It's pulsating.
It's pulsating, that's what it means.
I can feel it.
Aye.
No. I was going to come through that mirror.
Can you come through the mirror, please? Can you identify yourself and come through the mirror, please?
I can't do that, please.
Yeah? The table's moving. The table's actually moving.
No.
The table's moving. Tell me you can see that, mate.
I can't see it, but I can hear it. But I felt it, so I know.
I mean, that table's moving.
Go to the mirror, go to the mirror.
Take your hands off, come on. Fucking table's moving.
Let me put the camera on there, right?
I feel like I'm not moving. Shit, I can't feel it.
Do you call out?
Yeah, go on, go on.
If you're here, can you move this table for us? Use our energy. We mean you no harm. I just want to communicate with you.
It's like you said, that's tugging.
Move this table. Come on, if you can pulsate it, I'm sure you can move it. Just a little bit. Come on.
This is a big table, by the
way. Is there a mouse underneath that table or something?
This is a little table.
Should we
move it back
so
it moves?
So
we can catch it
again. Look.
That was the line that was off.
Okay, fine,
nice.
Okay, now. I'm going to push it back
in
and see if it
can
back up.
Yeah.
That's so heavy, isn't it?
Is it?
Oh,
okay,
that's
just
a
stupid
table.
That's a
stupid
table, man.
Alright, if you're here, move this table. You've done. Activity where?
Say that again, sorry. I didn't get that.
There's no activity.
I'll tell you when she was here.
Alright, just keep trying.
Can you move this table for us, please? We can feel you trying to move it, but can you move it for us, please?
Use the energy around this table. You're moving it so far, but move it a bit more.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Ah, you can feel it pulsing.
We mean you no harm.
Was that you there?
We mean you no harm. We just want to understand. If you're here, please move this table. Are you still here? Thank you.
Move this. I understand if you're weird.
Yeah, you're weird anyway. Move this table towards me if you can, please. If you can, move this table towards me,
really
please.
Really weird feeling. See, something really weird feeling.
Are you affecting Gordon? If you are, move this table.
I just feel sick now.
Do you want to go out for 5 minutes?
Yeah?
Do you want to go out for 5 minutes or do you want to carry on?
You make me feel sick.
Can you affect someone else, please? Can you touch one of us?
No way.
Honestly, what?
I just felt like a pure under my one. Like this, like somebody's in it.
Lift your hand up.
Yeah. Are you feeling alright? You're not going to be sick, are you?
No, I'm not going to be sick. I just feel sick. Right?
Can you stop affecting my friend Gordon, please, and go to someone else?
Wait, no. Fucking hell, Matthew.
Did that just move towards me?
Yeah, I did, I know. At the same time as that moved.
What the hell?
But
the actual hell.
Oh.
That was not it.
Carry on, because this is what we're here for. Thank you so much. And I did ask to move the table towards me. We're not scared in any way, we're just excited that it happened, and I know it causes a lot of energy for you to do that, but if you can, one more time, use that energy, that's probably what's draining your energy, that's what you should do. Can you do that for us again, for us please, if that makes sense.
Is it
really
shame?
Yeah?
Really shame.
And I am recording this, by the way.
Yeah? You ain't, or you are?
No, I am.
Oh, you are?
It's on record. Thank you so much. Please, one more time. If not, can you knock on the table? Please try. We mean you no harm. We come with respect.
It's vibrating.
It is alright. Can you touch me on my hand or make it go colder for me, please?
That's moving. Yeah, that table's moving towards you.
Thank you. Carry on. Continue. Towards me. Thank you so much. This is really good. We love you. Thank you so much. Do you like us being here? If you do, move this table. Please. I know it's a lot to ask, but we're so excited because this table's moving on its own and we're not doing it. And we know you're doing this. And we're so, I'm so excited. Just like to do it one more time.
Right.
Thank you so much.
Right.
Thank you. Can you affect any one of us if you can? Can you tap on the wall? Can you touch one of us? Now we've seen you move this table. I know you don't get a lot of visitors here, but we've got this on the camera. And we need evidence. Can you touch one of us, please? Affect one of us.
What?
Use our energies. Move this table towards me, if you can. Towards me. If you can.
Can you copy me, please?
My feet are still.
That's what I mean, it's easy to make that clear.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can push the table with your feet for me, because the leg's up against the wall.
My legs are crossed under.
Mine's
are
here.
Mine's
are
actually crossed.
I don't even know that one.
Oh, the bird.
Aye.
Oh, what do you want to do? Carry on?
Aye.
Thank you so much. How many here?
I need to move my chair. It's still getting. That's
just move it back up against the wall. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put this on the floor. Alright. I'm going to move that. Under there. No, but it shows us that we're not even moving this table. Thank you so much. Can you do that again for us, please? Did you like this place? Did you work here?
Here, James, well, just so you know that we've got the table moving, the big table moving in the Redlands room. We were doing the mirror scan. Not just doing the mirror scan, but the table's moving. I don't just mean it's moving like shaking, it's moving inches.
I'm afraid that it's moving yards. Can we carry on? If there's any spirits in this room with us now, please come and make yourself known. That was quick. Thank you so much.
Shit. I hate this shit. Sorry, but I jumped. Sorry, but I jumped.
I noticed you were in an epic. Good. You know, this is, of all the things that we bring on, this must be...
What's that picking up?
It's picking up the legs. It'll pick us, it'll pick up our legs up to where now we're not moving this table. Thank you so much. Do you like us being here? If you do, you know the question. Please move this table towards me. Use our energy to move this table towards me if you like us being here. If you don't, move this table. You don't like us being here, is that right? Yeah, I did. That big fridge.
No, that was a tap.
I heard the tap. If that was you tapping, can you tap again for us, please? That was a table. Can you copy me? Can you use your voice? Can you whistle? Copy me. Can we hear you speak? Or you can only move this table? Can you move this table for us then, please? Do you want us here? If not, move this table. Please move this table if you don't like us here. We mean you no harm. We just want to understand. Do you know you're dead? Did you die in this building? Move the table towards me for yes. No. Can you knock on this table? Can you knock twice for me, please? Do you think you're still alive? Is any spirits in this room?
Can you get a connection or something there?
Where is it?
No, I'm here in the vehicle.
What is it between R and S? So it could be R, U, or S, or Susan. Is your name Susan?
yourself. Are you looking for forgiveness?
You've got the doctor's done.
Is it still the doctor here?
Come back down.
Use the energy and move the table. There's a little boy here.
Do you want me to call out? If there's any spirits in this room, please come forward. Move this table if you can. We mean you no harm. Use the energy that's around the table. Move this table if you can, please. Use the energies around the table to move it, please, if you can. Is it moving? Are you here? Can you move this table, please? Did you die here? Did you love this place? Do you know you're dead? Come forward. We invite you into this circle. We mean you no harm. Can you lift this table off the floor, please? Try and lift this table off the floor if you can. Or move it in a circular position. Let it just move. Use the energies that are around the table. Let us know you're here. We mean you no harm. You hear that outside? Move this table if you can. You can do this. We've seen you do it before. Push the table if you can. Push the table over. If you're here, please move the table. Push the table over if you can. If you're here, use the energies around the table. Come on, you can do better than this. What was that noise? If there's any spirits in this room, please move that table again. Push it over like you did just a minute ago. Move this table. Push this table over if you can. Come forward, we mean you no harm. Push this table over. Come on, you can do it. Push it over. Come on, use the energies around the table. Push it over. Yeah. Hold on a minute. Give me a minute. You're such a tit, aren't you?
Are you scared?
Hold on then. Push the table over. Quickly, come on. Use the energies around the table. Push that table over. Come on, you can do it. Is that all you got? Push the table over. It's not difficult. Come on. Don't be a wuss. Push the table over. Come on, you can do better than that. Use the energy around the table to push it over. Thank you. If there's any spirits down here, please make yourself known. Thank you. Can you knock on there again for us, please?
Here. Actually, it disappeared in my house.
see the rest of your body. Let me see your hands. I can only see your eyes. Anika, come go forward. Who's that next to you? Oh, there's another spirit standing there to your left. Can you come forward a wee bit? Let me see you. You're doing amazing. Your knees come.
If there's any spirits down here, can you please make yourself known? Can you make a noise for us, please? Can you show yourself on camera? It's a bit drier in here. Any spirits here, can you please make yourself known? Can you make a noise? Can you tap? Something. Can you make a noise, please? Can you knock twice? Whoa! Sorry, I've just seen two flashing orbs.
What I think you do is focus on my voice.
administrator touches your right hand. Right? Okay? And take a hold of the hand. Like that. Right? And when you're ready, you feel relaxed. And once you begin, take a breath. And then you just keep it relaxed. Don't let you fall. Don't let any hand come to you. Okay? When you're ready, just let go of the hand. Calling out to the spirits here in this room to come forward. And if Julie is in front of me, and Julie's wearing a blue jacket, and if you're here, if any spirits are here, I would like you to gently push Julie forward, which is to my right, for yes, or backwards, which is to my left, for no. If there's any spirit here, can you gently push Julie, who's standing in front of me, forward for yes, or backwards for no. If you're coming forward, push Julie, forward for yes, and backwards for no. Thank you. You don't have to tell. Okay? Just take a deep breath. Can I ask if you're a male spirit? Forward for yes, backwards for no. If you're a male spirit, can you gently push Julie forward for yes and backwards for no? Thank you. Did you die here in the Pearce Institute? No, thank you. Are you local to govern? Are you born in govern? Thank you. Did you work in the shipyard? Thank you. Did you die in the shipyard? Yes. Okay. Did you come to the Pearce Institute to relax? Thank you. This used to be a billiard hall. Did you play billiards here in this room? Thank you. Were women allowed in this room? Were any of your wives allowed in this room? No, thank you. Are you annoyed that there's women in this room tonight? Thank you. We don't want to upset you. We don't mean to cause you any harm. Can we continue to ask you questions? Thank you. There seems to be a smell of cigar smoke in this room. Did you smoke? Thank you. Okay. Was it smoking that killed you? No. Thank you. Did you die in the shipyard? Did you die in the shipyard? No. Thank you.
Did you die of an accident? Yes. But it wasn't an accident in the shipyard. No. Okay. Did you die in government? Yes. You're just having a seat on that one. Just sit there,
I'm trying to walk around that car faster. Sorry. It's hard enough time. I'm just standing here.
Sorry. Yeah.
Trying to.
Is it in the opposite lane?
I've been getting orbs on camera.
Whoa, I feel that.
Where are you?
I'm here.
It's a little bit, I can feel, yeah.
Feel it there?
Definitely cold.
I got watching.
Yes. Okay.
Mark, did you sit in the corner of this room? Yes. Are you there just now, Margaret? Also, you're teaching you. Yes. Okay. Thank you. Margaret, I'm going to ask if there's any other spirits in this room. Is there any more spirits in this room? Are there any more spirits in this room, Margaret? No. Are you sure, Margaret? Because you spoke to Michael earlier. Is Michael in this room? No. Are you sure Michael's not here? Margaret, was somebody standing over my left shoulder in the corner of the door? We can feel them. Who is it? Is it Michael? No. Okay. Did you play in this room? In this room with the guys? No. Well, your secretary here? Yes. Were you secretary to Logan Pearce? Were you secretary to Lady Marmer? No. Were you secretary to Lady Pearce? Do you like Lady Pearce? No? Okay. Was she a nice person? Was she a nice person?
What is that noise?
Do something bad to you, man? No?